In this tutorial, we'll learn how to create this music player animation in Figma. My name is Jacqueline and this is IKEA Designs. Let's get started. First, create a rectangular shape by pressing F on the keyboard and round the corners. Duplicate the shape, change the color, and drag the shape into the first rectangle and reduce its length. Next, create a square using the frame and round its corners. Select a polygon from the shapes tool and create a triangle in the created circle. Flatten and rotate it by negative 90 degrees and round the corners a bit. Now, change the color of our play button and duplicate it. Remove the fill of the duplicate and change the color of the triangle to blue. Create a rectangle, round the corners, and change the color to match the color of the triangle. Adjust the spacing between them, group them by using auto layout and reduce the size. Now, duplicate the new icon created and flip it horizontally. Select the three icons and press Shift A to add auto layout. Select all the elements, press Shift A and duplicate the new group. Delete the triangle, create a rectangle, round the shape, adjust the width and height, and duplicate it once you're done. Finally, adjust the color. Duplicate the entire group once again and increase the length of the inner rectangle. Now, select all and create a component set. Now, change the names of each of the variants in the component set. Switch to prototype. Connect the first variant to the second variant and adjust the settings as seen. Then connect the second variant to the third variant using the settings as shown. Finally, adjust the third variant to the first variant and adjust the settings as shown. Draw a rectangle using the frame and round the corners. Create a triangle inside the created frame and round the corners as well. Select the text tool, click the frame and start typing out your text. Adjust the size of the text and the color as well. Duplicate the text using Command D, type the imaginary title of a song and adjust the color as well. Select both text and add an auto layout. With the text still selected, select the rectangle and add an auto layout again. Add an image to the rectangle using the Unsplash plugin. Select the frame and add an auto layout. Next, add the music player component to the frame. Adjust the spacing and change the color of the frame. Select the components and adjust the color to create a better contrast. Select the text as well and adjust the color to make it more visible. Finally, adjust the color of the frame a bit. Voila! Our music player animation in Figma.